Hey everybody, Super Deshawn, and I just got this game Mario and Sonic into looking for the games like last week. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Now, let's see. What am I going to do?
What's your game?
I'm going to show you guys a gameplay I'm doing, and then I'll show you.
Snowboard.
I'll probably show you
Alpine skiing.
Downhill. I'll show you guys that first, and then on the next video, I'll make a festival part one with only one character. So I'll be you. If Mario and Sonic, I'll be Mario first. And please do not laugh at me if I miss some of these little things. So. Oh crap. I don't have to tell you what a bad thing. That is a good thing. But anyway, let's just start.
3, 2, 1,
let's go. Oh crap! Oh yeah. Going good so far. So far so good. Oh yeah, one thing else I don't have, we balance board, so that's pretty suckish. I should have given you a wee balance board just for me. Whoa. I can make this one. Nope. Let's see if I can make it without missing one. Let's see. Uh-oh. Let's see, I'm almost there. I'm about to make it. It's out, missing one. And I did it. See all you fans? I did it without not missing one. Yes! I am the winner! Ooh, and I win. First place. And you guys know, if you can get some mail, somebody will send you some mail, and then they'll tell you about something. So make sure you read that mail. Because last time I read this mail thing, and it gave me an MP3 player. So that means I play music while I'm playing it.
Just made it.
Not that much more professional than me.
Mario! I'm the winner!
Mario's on the field.
Congratulations! Gold medals!
No. Like I say, make sure you read that mail, because that mail will, that mail will help you get stuff. Like, it's this shopping place called, and then there's this shopping place called The Secret Shop, and that's where I got my music made from. So I'll let you read the mail. And now I'm going to show you a few
things.
I'm only going to show you guys one of each, like one regular and then the same one on the dream game. So I hope you guys look.
Mario.
Tomorrow I'll do it with Sonic. Well, not tomorrow. We are on Seaside Hill. Sorry, guys. Okay. That was a problem. My grandma came to this game because I was poor Carlos in middle school, so when I asked middle school, I'm in 8th grade. Oh yeah. Oh, I was trying to drop bomb, he missed. Woohoo! What I'm saying is, if you know what this level is, then you must have a Sonic Heroes. Because I used to have it for my GameCube. My friend Ike had it for his video guy, Super Ike had it for his game. He had it for his PS2. Okay, I missed that one that time. And that one too. And that one. Oh crap. Ooh, so let's keep going. Rain, donkey breath. Should've went with Holly. The only thing I like is this thing, the funny thing about it, is you get to see snow on you. When you fall and snow and stuff on you, then you can't even see it, the snow is on you. And then, bada boom, bada boom. Okay, I've got that one. What are we trying to do, pressure? Oh, you stupid Waluigi, you're about to get it. Because Waluigi blasted. Waluigi blasted. Waluigi blasted. Ha 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 ha. Waluigi blasted. Oh, my God. I'm the winner, baby. Alright guys, that's all the time we have. But I'll see you on the next video. This time I'm gonna be doing the next video. It's the festival. So I'll show you that. I'll just show you how the game looks and stuff. I just got it. I'll just show you, you know. Okay, I'll just show you how to play. Alright guys, it's me, Super Day Shine. I'm signing out. Peace out, suckers.